यस, गुड इवनिंग, गुड इवनिंग एवरीवन, वेलकम टू टुडे सेशन. यस हेलो, देर आर मैनी हु आर जॉइनिंग फ्रॉम डिफरेंट प्लेसेस. सो दोज ऑफ यू हु आर जॉइनिंग फ्रॉम डिफरेंट प्लेसेस, गुड. सो यू कैन, yes, you can introduce from which place. Let's see. So let's make the interaction, the session interactive. So we are doing a session on sketching of human figures. So we had a session earlier in which the human figures were discussed. So I will carry on with that. When we want to make a human figure and a composition, so human figure mein there is a proportion. Yes, hello everyone, those who are joining. So if you could tell from where are you joining, it would be nice. We all will become a community and we'll come to know that we are connected. So, and in between the session, if you want to ask anything, Bihar, good. If you are finding that you want to ask anything, please feel free to ask. And I am keeping it English because there are people from different places, so English would be comfortable. Main thing is you just see the drawing part. So when we are doing a human figure, I have discussed in the previous sessions that make the human anatomy, and I will give the link of the video session where I have told you the stick drawing. So in that stick drawing, the humans are made by making a stick. So stick drawing means if I want to make a big figure, here I will show you a big figure. Okay. Now if you want to make any figure, so I will show you that in a small part that I want to make a figure. So we'll make a stick drawing first. Now I am making a figure in this way. So whenever we make any human figure, we have to keep in mind the center of gravity. Center of gravity means the person who is standing, he should appear to not fall. So I am making a stick drawing, and if you see this leg, I have kept vertical. So the weight of the person is on this side. So this figure will not look correct. Whereas, so what I will show you the full thing, and the hands are going in this way, the leg is going like this and like this. So this is one figure. Here the body is not in proportion, because if I see it, then I have to keep in mind the center of gravity of the body should be in the middle. Yes, I am drawing it light. I will make it dark. Don't worry. This is just a rough sketch. So if I want to make a drawing, then I have to keep, I'll make them dark. So this is the first thing which you should see, that whenever you sketch, then from Chhattisgarh, good. So welcome, everyone is welcome. So now when you see this picture, I have made it very light and I am not applying pressure of the pencil. So when I don't apply pressure, I can rub it and the marks will not be visible. So now coming to making of this figure, and a proper figure is made according to the size of the head. So I will show you few sketches. So first we make the head, then I make the same figure I am showing you in proper proportion. So I have told you that the size of the head and the lower body part are measured. So I will just make a, and then I will mark the size of the head. So what, I will not go into detail, I want to show you the composition, that first you have to make the figure without any clothes, then the main figure should be sketched. what is the head size, what is the proportion, that is in another video, and I will share the video link in this video's discussion when this video is out. Okay, so here I am concentrating on how to make the human figure. So we will measure roughly. I am making the measurement roughly. Now, what are these markings? You will understand when you watch that session. So I am mainly concentrating on keeping the figure, drawing the figure. Now, what is the size that all you will see, you can see in that video. So what I am trying to do is I am trying to make the figure with a person who's bending down. Now this is to be done. You can see I have made it very light. Maybe you are finding it. Now when I will make, yes, I am making a sketch of a person. Now how to make the face and all, you can see in another video. Here I am concentrating on making of the So when we make it, the size of the head all is explained in another session. Here you see the composition. So when I want to make something, I will make a rough stick drawing. So this is the stick drawing which I have made. Now I am making it bigger. And then this, if I want to make it more bigger on a bigger size paper, then I will measure according to the proportion. Now the body is made. And I am making so see, whenever we make any figure, then we should try to make it nude. Now these linings which you are seeing in between, these linings are showing the yes, this figure is actually the figure of a woman who is bending and showing a posture. I will show you different positions. Now these linings I have explained in another video, so I will not go into detail that how much is the marking I am showing. Main thing is that you draw the sketch, and when you are through with this measurement, then your measurement and the figure will come correct. Okay, so I am making the hands. Is someone has someone joined from the south? How to draw a foot? Okay, we will have a foot session we had earlier. I will show you, don't worry. We will have a separate session on different body proportions, because many people have said that they want to know. Now since this is the posture, the sketch of a girl, therefore the size and the body of the girl has to be kept in mind, the grace and the so first I will make the sketch where this is just a position. I am still getting notifications where they want to join, but now this is the rough sketch made. Now how to convert it? The size is correct. Now I want to make clothes into it. So we have made a quick sketch. Now you can give it a different clothes, but the main thing is making of the whole figure with proportion. So this figure has come in proportion. The measurements, those who are joining for the first time, quickly I will go through that we have the head size, then the body part. The size of the head is taken. I am writing here 1. So this 1 means the size of the head is taken, and according to size of the head, then we mark the body. So from the head till the nipples of the male and the female is the first proportion, then the navel is comes here, and then the next body part. Then according to this, the hands and the legs are made. This is all according to this proportion I have made this figure. Now when you make this, then after that, then we make the hair and all, whatever we want to make. Now I can convert this figure when I have made everything in proportion. You are seeing that the hand, the breast of the lady, the foot, the leg, and the length of the foot should come according to size of the head. So that is the main thing. Okay, so here after we have done this proportion, then we can make clothes. Now if I want to convert it into a human, head size is bigger and body size is small, doesn't matter. If you make according to the measurement, I will go to that also. Now I can convert it to a girl. Now she is wearing a long, what is it called, a lehenga type. And after we have done the clothes, this will be the blouse. And see what has happened. If my hand and the body proportion is correct, I can convert it into any figure. Now I'll make it dark so that it is visible to you. So before you start, if you are doing painting, I have the habit of sketching light. Now the main thing, which part of the body in this figure will be hidden? The part of the body which will be hidden is this part which is under. So what we will do, we have to make the whole body first, then we have to give clothes to it. After we have made the clothes, whatever I want to give her a type of, what is it called, chunni, then I will put that, and then I can give it. And this one can be made in any form. Then I can give the legs, the nose, and after that I can rub this body. Let's move on to one more, few more sketches. And here let's make a male. Now if you see the body of a female, the body of a female has the legs and the feet. Let's make a longer one. Now you are seeing I am using a normal sketchbook, a normal file. And when I want to concentrate on something, then I will show that I am making it. Always try to make it in such a way that it comes out in proportion. So in the beginning, your proportions may not be correct, but later on the proportions will come correct. Once you have the practice, the proportions. Now when the person is bent, then it is difficult. Sometimes when you are making straight, then it is okay. Hindi bhi use karo, okay, Hindi. Hindi they are okay. Ab isme, let's see. Now again, I want to make a man, toh ye aadmi ka asir banaya. Now keeping in mind the center of gravity, this person is standing, so he should stand vertically. That means his body. So we make this line which I have made, this is the center of gravity. Jab hum khade hote hain to hame gire na, so that is the center of gravity. And this body of the person and he is a man. So again you are seeing the markings. I am making a marking here. यहाँ से हाथ आएगा कंधा और then hands it will come. Then this hand will go here. Another hand will be here and behind. पीछे ये mark कर दिया. अब इसके बाद we will make the face. Now how to sketch the face and all I have covered in another session, जिसमें portrait sketching and face sketching is there. ये बना. अब कहाँ पर कान आएगा, कहाँ पर गाल आएंगे, we have all done in another session. We will have separate session. This is a composition part. तो जब हम ये बना लेंगे, इसके बाद यहाँ से शोल्डर शुरू होगा और कहाँ से कहाँ तक शोल्डर होगा, दैट इज़ इन अनदर प्रोपोर्शन, अनदर वीडियो. सो आई विल कम्बाइन द सेशन और कम्बाइन द वीडियो सो दैट आपको समझ में आ जाए कि हाउ द बॉडी इज मेड. अब दिस इज़ द स्टिक. अब इसमें हाथ बनेगा. Now man's hand, see I will show you the hand of a man. So if you make the hand of a man, then his hand will be shown like this with muscles. If you show the hand of a woman, then they also have muscles, but they are shown with grace. ओके. एंड ये जो स्टिक बना रहे हैं हम, ये जो स्टिक है दैट इज कमिंग हेयर. दिस डॉट्स विच यू आर सीइंग इज द डॉट विच इज द लेंथ ऑफ द हैंड विच आई एम शोइंग. एंड दिस मेजरमेंट इज इन दिस हैंड ऑल्सो एंड इट इज हेयर ऑल्सो. तो ये जो मार्किंग है, ये लेंथ हाथ की लंबाई है. अब इसके भार, तो ये मार्किंग हम रब कर देते हैं. अब इधर से हाथ आएगा. नाउ यू आर सीइंग कि ये जो पर्सन है, इसका हाथ मोटा हो गया है. सो अकॉर्डिंग टू द बॉडी साइज, ये जो मसल्स आएंगी, दे विल ऑल्सो कम अकॉर्डिंग टू द साइज ऑफ द बॉडी. अगर पतला आदमी है, इफ अ पर्सन इज थिन, तो हिज हैंड विल ऑल्सो बी अकॉर्डिंग टू हिज बॉडी साइज. सो इस वाली केस में, बिकॉज दिस इज अ साइड पॉस्चर, सो ही हिज दिस हैंड हैज़ टू बी मेड थिक एंड फ्रॉम हेयर द एंगल विल चेंज. सो ये मसल, पीछे की मसल, द मसल ऑफ द हैंड्स आर ऑल्सो इन अकॉर्डिंग टू द बॉडी साइज. अब ये इधर से पीछे का हाथ, दूसरा हाथ जो पीछे है वो आएगा ऐसे. अब इस बॉडी को हमारी स्टिक ड्राइंग बताएंगी, ये ऐसे, फिर ये, फिर यहाँ से हाथ ऐसे, दूसरा हाथ पीछे. और अब इफ़ यू हैव सीन, जब हमारा राइट हैंड आगे होता है तो हमारा लेफ्ट हैंड पीछे जाएगा. That means when we are moving, we try to move with our hand and the leg in proportion. So uske accordingly we make the body. ये पहले हम stick drawing बनाएंगे. Stick drawing के बाद फिर इसके ऊपर हमारा hand movement आएगा. तो जब हमारा हाथ की movement आ जाएगी, फिर हम इस पर muscle बना के और body composition बनाते हैं. अब इसको हम चाहें तो पहले, आई एम नॉट मेकिंग क्लोथ्स. इन द बिगिनिंग यू हैव टू प्रैक्टिस विदाउट द क्लोथ्स. प्रैक्टिस विदाउट द क्लोथ्स. नाउ इफ दिस इज अ पर्सन यू वांट टू शो विद क्लोथ्स, इफ यू आर डूइंग इट, प्रैक्टिस विदाउट द क्लोथ्स. आफ्टर दैट यू विल हैव द प्रैक्टिस. फिर then you don't have to make the full body with muscles, then you can make the body with clothes and just the stick drawing. तो स्टिक ड्राइंग तो करनी पड़ेगी सो दैट द प्रोपोर्शंस आर करेक्ट, नहीं तो हाथ पतला और पैर लंबे और उंगलियां छोटी ऐसी हो जाती है. सो व्हाट डू यू डू, अब इसके ऊपर आई कैन मेक अ ट्राउज़र, पैंट बना दी. अब पैंट बनाएंगे तो फिर पैंट की लंबाई जो है वो बॉडी के अकॉर्डिंगली आएगी. सो नाउ दिस हैंड, अब ही इज़ वेयरिंग अ हाफ और अ फुल स्लीव. It depends upon the cloth which is he wearing. If he is wearing a blazer or what, then up the body proportion will come according to the normal. Up he is having his right hand here. He is wearing cloth. So ये जो कपड़ा है वो कपड़ा body की length के हिसाब से बनेगा. When you give your clothes for measurement, तो हमारा जो measurement होता है वो the tailor takes the measurement. And he takes the measurement according to the body. So when we make a drawing, then we have to keep in mind ki hamara measurement sahi aaye. Okay? Now, any other thing you want to ask, so you can ask. Let's make another composition. Suggest anything if you want particular. Now here a proper close up. Now I will be making now ये without measurement बनाया पहले roughly. And you are seeing, आपको हल्का दिख रहा होगा but I normally make it light. So it is my habit. I have developed this habit because so that I don't have to rub it too many times. Otherwise, बार बार rub करने से the thing becomes dirty. Now this. Now we will not go into the face part. The main thing is making of the full body. Now this person, this girl is sitting at this in this position, the head. Then she will sit like this and like this. Now this is a position which is normally. Now she is sitting like this. ये हाथ यहाँ है और ये ऐसे आएगा. So she is sitting on, this is called a squat. हिंदी में पता नहीं what do you say. So इसको हमने यहाँ बनाना है. तो अगर इसी में बनाना है, if I want to make it small, तभी भी we have to make it measurement. Now if you practice it, ये head size इसकी body में देखो अपने आप ठीक आ गया. मैंने नापा ही नहीं बट वो हाथ अपने आप ही सेट हो जाएगा. वंस यू प्रैक्टिस यू विल फाइंड दैट द हेड साइज एंड द लोअर बॉडी साइज ऑटोमेटिकली विल कम करेक्ट. तो अब इसमें क्या होगा कि व्हेन यू मेक दिस विदाउट हैंड्स विदाउट मसल्स और सीधे हमने कपड़े बना दिए तो व्हाट विल हैपन, इट विल कम एब्सोल्युटली करेक्ट. Even if I don't make the hands and all, but I am telling you to use, since this is a girl, so we will not make her. अब यहाँ पर उसका face will come. So this person which I am making, इनका body posture is like this. It is like this. Seated, अब ऐसी position में if you want to sit, then the body should look that it is balanced. Balanced means it should not look as if she is falling. It should be in the center of gravity. So what is the center of gravity of this girl? ये जो पोर्शन है पैर के, अब दिस इज साइंस, इफ़ यू विल ट्राई टू सी द सेंटर ऑफ ग्रेविटी इन साइंस, तो इट विल पास थ्रू द सेंटर ऑफ द बॉडी, और ये जो पैर हैं, पैरों के यहाँ से लाइन निकलेगी. ओके, सो द लाइन विल पास थ्रू द सेंटर ऑफ द बॉडी एंड इट शुड पास थ्रू फुट, मिडल ऑफ द फुट. इफ आई शिफ्ट दिस लाइन हेयर और दिस साइड, देन द पर्सन विल लुक लाइक ही इज नॉट बैलेंस्ड. तो दिस इज द थिंग विच वी हैव टू कीप इन माइंड. नाउ कमिंग टू दिस पर्सन, सो द नेक विल स्टार्ट फ्रॉम हेयर एंड द शोल्डर आई हैव टू मेक, दिस हैंड विल कम हेयर अकॉर्डिंग टू दिस हेड साइज एंड देन दिस हैंड विल कम हेयर एंड आई हैव टू मेक द नेक. सो दिस हेड साइज इज दिस मच, सो आई विल रफली मेजर दिस. दिस इज 1, 2 एंड 3. सो दिस इज द एंड ऑफ द बॉडी और इसके हिसाब से हाथ विल ऑल्सो कम एंड द नेक विल कम लाइक दिस एंड दिस इज द शोल्डर एल्बो. देन फ्रॉम हेयर the hand will come. Now this is a girl and this part of the body is, this is bent. So since she is squatting, then this part muscle also will be bent. And if you see here, this part is important. This line should pass through the center of gravity. So I have to keep this also in mind. Nahi to figure will not look correct. Up the length proportion, yahan tak it will come and then the this will come. This is a difficult posture. That is why I am taking it. An easy one to is simple, where you make it front pose and side pose. Now once this body part is correct, now I have to make the hand. Then comes then the shoulders. And now this is the shape of a girl. Girls have, now see, now if I measure it, then the head size I can make the hair long, it doesn't matter. I can change it into, see, if I change the hair, the whole thing changes. I have made the whole body. Now if I make the hair hairstyle changed, then the whole thing changes. She has become, it is changed now. You can see the whole thing changes. Now I can make it, if the measurement is correct, then I can give her clothes. Now, according to size of the breast and the size of that, then we make the, and if she is, so what is the main thing is observation. In drawing mein, how do you observe? The more you will observe, the better you will become at sketching. So this is the, and the other foot is behind it, like this. Now I can make her totally Indian. Totally Indian means you can show it, show her wearing some slacks or tight thing, or even wearing a lehenga or something. Now, if you are making her wear a cloth, then the cloth, the difficult part is if she is wearing loose clothes. Loose clothes, like if she is wearing a, what is it called, lehenga or a skirt, then that will also bend from here, and from here it will bend like this. And here there is a bend of the muscle to show this part of the thigh to be curved or round. We have to make curves in the body. So, ye seedha nahi banega, curved banega, so that it shows that yes, this is round and this is curved. Okay, then if she is wearing any cloth, then according to body size, the clothes will also bend according to body size. That is the main thing. Once the body structure is correct, now you can give any background to it. You can make different styles of the cloth, but it is according to the body. Now see this part. I have made the line, but it is a curve. These are small things which we keep in mind. If I make this straight, then it will not look three-dimensional. Then here, and this part is also according to the body shape, like this. Here. So making the full composition means the proportion of the body should be correct. It is according to the head size. Once this is correct, then you can make the full thing, whether it is with clothes or without clothes, whether it is shading or it is coloring. So in one or another session of coloring of human figure, I will have a session. Many have said the coloring of the human figure and the coloring of the skin, coloring of the clothes, all comes according to ki body ka shape is what. So she is wearing clothes and she is Indian girl, then the skin color, and then we can make, you want to show her wearing something in her hand, so I can make anything. This is a chunni which I have given her, and let it go like this. This is going here. Then there is, I think they wear clothes, and the chunni goes from the center here, and then the head, then background can be done. If you have others, if you want to ask something, you are welcome to ask. Let's come to one more, few more sketches. Now here I will show you a bigger one. I am showing you bent postures because the bent postures are those which people do not want to make. And another one is showing the body at an angle. It will come better like this so that it is visible. Now here the head, it is light I am making. Then the hand will go like this. One hand is going like this. Then the body is shown like this. And it will go here and here and here. You can see what is the angle of this female. I am making a female only. Male you want to see, I can make. But why I am making? Because in males, the muscular body and the muscle part can be shown easily. But in female, you have to show the hand, Now here, this hand, can you see the position of the hand is that this is a stick drawing. So this hand which is here, the shoulder is coming like this. So this girl will have the shoulder and the hand going like this. This part of the hand will be going here. And from the back, the hand will go here. Then it will come here. Now this part, the finger you are seeing, this shows that the lady who is sitting is showing a grace, and the fingers are not kept flat, they are kept at an angle. Now in this also, the thumb or the finger and the nails all will come. You can convert, I will show you how to convert it into an Indian figure, but the main body part will be shown. So the body proportion I have measured, the leg is going here. Here, there say the leg will go, and this, the left leg, this portion, and from here it will come like this. This leg is at the back, so you are seeing from here the torso. Yahan pe girdle is there. So from here this part is having this all I have explained in another one. I will share that link so that you can understand the proportion. Ab yahan se the body is bent, but the leg will not come straight. There will be muscle here, and it will go like this. And here, so it is going like this. Up from here, the angle of the neck. Now, I want to show that she is seen at a particular angle. So, now here is the end of the chin. Up from here till here is once the body is made correct, then we can make the now this hand is not touching the ground because let me rub the lines. You could all introduce yourself if you are working or student or something. And we have a group where there are students from good afternoon, Kushal. Now see this hand and this finger, and in this finger also the position of the finger has to be shown correct. So this angle of the hand, then we have to rub this line. Yes, I know you. Those who are joining from outside, there are some people, anyone is there from Maharashtra? The session on Sunday, I am keeping on clay. Now see, the main body is according to proportion. And all this comes according to the angle of the hands. There are many aspects. This foot is not at here, the thumb will come. Now we can make the face, and in the face also the proportion has to be done. Student from UP. UP which place? So this part mostly everyone concentrates, and but the shading part will be done last, otherwise everything will be dark. Now one thing, I am rubbing it for quick revision. Those who are seeing it today, when we make the face, then the whole head is taken in account. Full head, it is like this. There is full head, then we have the hair part. This part and till this part is the size of my hand. So you will measure it that your hand, ये पूरा हाथ विल बी अकॉर्डिंग टू दिस फोरहेड फ्रॉम वेयर द हेयर स्टार्ट टिल द एंड एंड देन वी डिवाइड इट इंटू पार्ट्स फ्रॉम हेयर वी विल डिवाइड इट इंटू थ्री इक्वल पार्ट्स सो हेयर द नोज विल कम हेयर द आईब्रो विल कम एंड देन आफ्टर द नोज देन वी मेक द लिप्स इन बिटवीन वर्षा Varsha from which place? Dhanya. Okay, so the head and the face, and then we make the eyes. All this has been explained in the portrait, where the eyes come, where the nose come, how big should be the eyes. That is same thing will be followed here also. So main focus is on the composition. The face, hand is different. What should be the anatomy of the figure? This girl is sitting. So if she is sitting, then she should look like she is sitting, not falling. So the center of gravity of the girl should pass through the center of the body. And here in this case, she is relaxed. She is having the line which is passing through this part. That means, let's rub this line. So her hand is on this side. So her center of gravity is she has put her weight on this hand. So that is important. If you see, her weight is on this hand is relaxed. So these are things which we keep in mind. Once we have got everything correct, then we can make clothes over it. Of course, the face part is different. The face thing is different. but the main part is that the body proportion should come correct. Now I can make, so we practice always by making the face without any clothes, so that we know the proportion, and the proportion of the body, once it is correct, then we practice more to get in the body in . So I hope you have understood the basics of. So this is one composition, and all the compositions are done with the help of stick drawing. Then you can practice in the beginning by making this composition bigger. If you make it big, then you can make in detail. Okay. So we have done few compositions. Let's see them. We had done a human being. This is wearing clothes. You can watch the replay of this video, where you will understand that making of clothes and all, before that you have to make the body correct with proportion. Then here also, in this one, the clothes were made, but the clothes are made first. We have to make the whole body correct, and for that we have to make the stick drawing correct. So stick drawings, practice stick drawing, where you practice, like if I make a quick one, then I will make, and you will understand that what is the position. So this position, this way you practice stick drawings. This person is sitting, and he is sitting in a particular position, and then over that you make the whole drawing. So this is the final one which we made. Okay, good. I will make a content, because I'll try to make an ebook. Let's see. So let's wind up today's session. It was so nice. You have joined from different places. Do join for very interesting session on Sunday. Sunday will be 15th August. We will have a session on clay modeling. And clay modeling will be, some of you might have done it, some of you may not have done it. So join there, and you can invite anyone else who wants to join. And see you on Sunday then at 5 o'clock. We meet every time on a Friday and a Sunday. If there is any change, if you have subscribed the channel, then you will know that there are updates on the community tab in the YouTube. There is a community tab where I have put the updates of the timings and the link. Okay, so there . So this is the close up. So see you on Sunday then. Okay, so have a nice day. Goodbye and good day, and stay subscribed and stay connected. Goodbye.